What we do when we try to study the universe is we simulate it with our models. And the kinds of simulations we have currently assume some kind of initial condition and some fixed rule that governs the universe for all time. And so when we study emerging complexity in the game of life, we're assuming the rules never change. We're assuming nothing about the universe fundamentally changes because of the patterns in it. And this is not what we experience as living things. We've lived enough history as humans to know that our ideas, our culture, the things we do actually change the structure of the reality around us. And so this paradigm doesn't fit us anymore. We don't have the right paradigm for understanding the reality we actually live in. It's not the paradigm written 300 years ago in theoretical physics. And so the question that I'm interested in tonight, but just more fundamentally, since I've been working on the origin of life my entire career, is how does the knowledge of this particular problem transform this kind of fundamental level of understanding that we have about reality?